See,
So,
if I go mad, I'll come back with a big gun.
So what if I put you in one of the vehicles that's the chase vehicle for the vault?
No. No, don't do it.
I'll just put you in the back.
Alright, alright, take all my stuff. You've got to save me though. Right, find the escape vehicle, put me in. Put me in.
Have you got anything?
Let's take that dongle.
Okay.
Yo, T, where you at?
I'm gonna put Toll in one of the cars that's at the vault. There's a police chase at the vault. Yeah.
You're gonna put me in the back of the police chase car?
Yeah.
me and SK are gonna put up. Hold on.
I'm gonna try and rob the loot.
We're gonna be at a distance, okay?
You can't do that. You can just be in the car. Don't do anything that's gonna affect their loot.
I can walk up and distract them if you want.
Alright. Oh no. Put me in the boot and I'll just make noises. Wait. Take.
Well, let me go on the other side. We're going the other side. Hold up. Give me a sec. Just hide, T, hide. I'm gonna, trust me. Trust me, man.
Say that.
And just drop me at the front, at the front, SK. No, here, front.
I'm going.
Distractions happening.
Guys, apparently his eyes said I might risk it for myself.
You what?
What do you mean? His eyes ain't open.
So?
I wanna see it, man.
Yo, Toll, can you hear us? Open your fucking eyes right now, bro.
No, he fucking gave me his radio.
Do you want us to cause another distraction?
I'm gonna text him, open eyes.
Yeah, fucking
text him, because he's now, bro. They're all over the gap. Right now. They're all over the gap, bro.
Out of my vehicle now. Lawful order, sir, please. Is he down?
I think he is, actually.
No way.
The point of the gun. The point of the gun.
What the hell? He is down.
What are you doing in here?
How long have you been in there?
What are you doing on here?
I just fell over and fell through the window.
You need medical?
You can get around.
I just don't know where I am.
We should all try again a car, Loki.
What is happening? Sir, what's your name?
My name is Stephen O'Reilly.
The charger come back.
You want a trooper
EMS.
One?
It's called EMS.
Stephen.
Who's the LSPD-1 for time being?
Stephen O'Reilly, my name is.
And then park it after the city vault is done. Alright?
Alright, got you.
Hey.
Please, can you help me?
Is this Colin? Colin, for the next 7 days, I was given a task by Soze to come after the BBMC, okay? If I don't get a...
Oi, mate, I'm down here. I need some bloody help. Can you call the ambulance?
I got medical coming this way. Keep your mouth shut, okay?
You're gonna get a whip. You're gonna mute your phone.
I'm fired.
We're advancing.
Hey, don't touch him. What are you doing?
On foot.
Oh, EMS on duty. EMS on scene. Undercover EMS.
Hey, what are you doing?
Undercover EMS. Look at my other. I got papers. Look.
I've told you, mate. You took about 2 weeks.
He clearly says here.
Took him to a goddamn grave, man. Not fucking
look,
in the hospital.
It says Tommy T, undercover EMS. Badge number 06421.
You don't care what this guy taking you, man. I'm not responsible if he takes you. EMS is right here.
Oh, they're here.
Forward to cinema.
Oh.
We are at the meltdown. Pushing forward.
No.
Help, help me.
He's in the car right there behind you, EMS, in the Subaru.
I fell over and grazed my knee.
He fell over and grazed his knee.
What are you doing? Hello, I'm standing right here.
Oh, sorry, my bad. I hope that's...
Scream!
Oh, mate.
Scream! What the hell are you doing?
What do you mean?
Alright, EMS is in here, okay? Go scare somebody else, okay?
Back in the car.
He's in a CBPR right now. We're watching it. EMS on him.
Go scare somebody else.
What's that?
Alright, what happened?
Oh, I fell over and grazed my knee on the corner of the window of the car.
Time I was
the car's fucking locked. We're